decided to leave the ANC because they are in Afunama Pomani, they were anti-communist. 1960, Amabhunu decided to ban the ANC. You know why did they ban the ANC? They said we are banning the ANC because the ANC is infiltrated by communists. Actually, they were banning communists within the ANC. That's what Amabhunu actually they wanted to do, to ban this communist. The first organization to say, to decide, Uchi, when we are banned, there is no other way but it's for us to take up arms to go and fight was the Communist Party. Actually, the Communist Party, because most of its members were white people, and white people were trained as soldiers. So they knew how to carry a gun, they knew how to use weapons and what have you. They were the first to attack through sabotage on an installation of the apartheid regime. Then they went to Mandela, who was recruited by them as a member of the Communist Party, who was recruited. Mind you, Mandela started by hating the Communist Party. Because what he hated was Abelungu, how should we liberate ourselves? They had a problem with that. Until one day, Moses Kotane decided to visit Mandela emzini wakhe. Makafika wamthola ngekho. Wathola kunomama lapha endlini. Fika ngabo 8 ukuthi hey ukuphi ubaba bathi ngekho. Wathi okay, mawenza idina ungenzele nami ngoba ngizohlala la. Ngizohlala la ngendlela until azabuya. Hlala vele bahamba badlala ekamereni. UMandela makefika ngabo 3 ekuseni because he was an activist all over mobilizing. Makefika ngabo 3 ekuseni makathi uvula umnyango nayo indoda ihlele ekitchini kwakhe imele. Ufunani manje wena la ekuseni kangaka? Okay, let's engage. Then they engaged together up until in the morning. They never slept, they engaged until in the morning. In the morning, Mandela was a changed man against the Communist Party. Actually, it is said he was even elected into the Central Committee of the Communist Party. Then the Communist Party influenced him ukuthi nomfo amabhunu masenza so ayikho enye indlela makulise. Then he went to Albert Luthuli, who was the president of the ANC by then, and asked Albert Luthuli, which you know, let's go and fight. Albert Luthuli was the chief and the priest. He believed in peace. He never believed in democracy. No, man. We can't fight. We must do these things peacefully. Until Mandela persuaded Albert Luthuli, and Luthuli ended up agreeing, but he said, you see Mandela, you want to come now into yakho yokulwa le. I'm going to send a yakho organization. Uzoyibiza ngegama layo. It won't be close to the ANC. Ingazohlupa thina. Thina we are a peaceful organization. Yeah. Then Mandela decided to form Umkhonto weSizwe and became the chief commander of Umkhonto weSizwe. When he formed Umkhonto weSizwe, already the SACP had its own army. So there were two armies which were supposed to go and fight the Boers. Then the Communist Party told, it was led by Joseph, the army of the Communist Party. Then the Communist Party told Joseph, what you know, we said the National Democratic Revolution would be led by the ANC. Therefore, because the National Democratic Revolution is led by the ANC, when Joslovo, you will be deputy commander, Mandela will be the chief. That's when Mandela then got arrested, and the other